Hello, good morning and welcome everyone. Dear students, today we will study oral skills from lesson 2, The Little Seed, page 20. Look at the picture. Can you guess what the boy and the old man is doing? Look at the picture and discuss the questions that follow. First question. What is the boy doing? Look at the picture. The boy is planting a sapling. Second question. Who is helping the boy? Look at the picture. His grandfather is helping the boy. Third question. What does a plant grow from? A plant grows from a seed. Fourth question. Why should we plant trees? We should plant trees because they make the air fresh and clean. Fifth number, what do you see on the board? Look at the picture. We can see each one, plant one, is written on the board. Dear students, answers I will send you through PDF. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day.